Corey Kluber, the winner for Cleveland. He's 12-3. Snider swings, line drive, center field, base hit. And that is the first hit tonight for Las Vegas. Well, the crowd appreciative of the job of Armenteros. 6 2/3 no-hit innings, and Travis Snider breaks it up with a base hit.